breaking news is happening now.
We're staying on top of that breaking news at the Big Eye. Police have the I-40 eastbound flyover from southbound I-25 shut down while they negotiate with a possible hit-and-run suspect.
Action 7 News reporter Lauren Zakalik has been covering the story for us all night long. She is live near the scene with the latest, Lauren.
Yeah, Royal and Doug, the situation doesn't appear to be getting any better from our perspective. Take a look there. There's been absolutely no movement on that flyover that we can see. And police say on that flyover, there's a man barricaded in a Hummer with a gun in his hand who is refusing to communicate with them. Take a look at the flurry of police officers on scene. This started sometime around 8 o'clock this evening. Police say the man in the Hummer was involved in a hit-and-run accident earlier tonight on I-25 southbound. And when they went to pull him over on the flyover, eventually, he flashed them a gun. Now, obviously, police retreated, and now the eastbound I-40 flyover is closed. It's a very dangerous situation, and police want everyone to avoid the area at all costs.
We're currently in negotiations with trying to speak to him. He's not giving us any signs of communication back. He is in the vehicle at this point, so it's just a waiting game right now.
Now back out here live, you're looking at that flyover. That's eastbound I-40 from I-25 southbound. That is closed down right now. Police say there is a man up there barricaded in his car with a gun in his hand, and he is refusing to communicate with officers. All of the very latest for you coming up at